first into the point of the steel steps went fire. What lengths are these two willing to go to? No, 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 no! Just able to escape at the last moment. The bizarre nature of Isla Dawn just sacrificing herself.
That's it, Vic. That's gotta be it.
For a hell of a fire.
That's gotta be it, Vic.
Finally into the cover.
What a bad.
And has fire truly extinguished Isla Dawn.
Woman in that locker room is sweating like a disgusting pig because NXT's biggest superstar is back. And I can't blame them for feeling so inferior. I'm a revelation. In my first 9 months of being here, I picked up this business better than any woman ever has. And in the past 5 months, I've watched every single woman fail miserably at trying to replace me. No one has my shine, my skill, or my style. And now 2023 can officially begin, because the center of the universe is back.
But I'm gonna tell you right now, tonight, with a big, big win over Sol Ruka, she can put herself right back in the conversation.
Ruka trying to
climb. Oh, wow, big shot there, Vic.
Sol Ruka certainly has been receiving a lot of attention, which could be a bad thing to some.
Let me tell you something, when you got the spotlight on you, Vic, when everybody is your name get there before you do, that's a good thing, trust me.
What a super kick, and there again, Alba Fire almost becoming unleashed in this moment.
Alba Fire, she knows how important a matchup like this,
is Isla Dawn. It certainly has changed the complexion of the Soul Snatcher!
I gotta see that again, Vic.
What a win!
Whoa!
Sidetrack, having to refocus himself as Gulak preoccupied on the outside. But Walker, can he do it alone? And now there's Julius. Nice overhead belly to belly toss. And a tag was made. Brutus is legal. And maybe it's Drew that needs to refocus.
Gulak, he definitely lost focus. I mean, right now, this kid is.
Oh, Brutus ball!
It's in a lot of trouble.
Brutus ball from the top.
Wow.
The party in the quad. What the hell's Ava Rain doing? Thea Hale! Reed doesn't know what to make of what he just saw. Turn it back around. Oh, crash and burn. Hudson makes a tag. Duke Huxton's legal.
Here we go, Vic.
Hudson with Chase. Fretliner! Fretliner connects, cover! Chase U is headed to Charlotte!
Wow.
Here are your winners, the team of Duke Hudson and Andre Chase!
Hug it out.
Hug it out, come on. Yeah!
ladies and gentlemen, the happy couple, Toxic Attraction. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Bailey did it. Thanks to Bailey and ding dong hello.
Bro, it's all right, man. You're 22. There's plenty of 22-year-olds that have never hit the home run before. It's all right. I've never been on base. You've never kissed a woman before?
Hey, you want everybody to know? Come on, I'm already nervous enough.
There's nothing to be nervous about, man. It's simple. 90-10, brother.
What the hell is 90-10?
You go 90% of the way, and then the woman comes back 10% of the way.
Oh, she goes 90, I go 10.
No, you gotta go first, man. Look, it's simple. Look, all right.
What are you doing?
We're doing it.
Doing what? Briggs, I don't like this.
I'm going 90, Brooks.
Don't.
Go 10. Go 10, that's 7.5. Go 10 now.
On behalf of Pretty Deadly, we would like to congratulate you guys on your 2-year anniversary of losing the NXT Tag Team Championships to Elton Prince and Chip.
Well, did you hear what the cake was for? The 2-year anniversary of losing to Pretty Deadly in the United Kingdom?
You see that? That's what's called taking care of business right there. That's why I like these Gallus boys. Who are those guys?
I thought you would know, but again, the Gallus boys look at... Pretty Deadly!
Talking about number one contenders. Oh. Here they are right here.
This is not the same sort of Pretty Deadly that we've seen in recent months.
Oh, Devin Deadly. That's
no, no.
You know, the last person I let betray me the way you did and beat me down was my own mother. She used me as her personal punching bag for years, and when I finally got the courage to run away from home as a teenager, I was determined to show my little brother that I could make it in WWE so we could escape. We could escape the constant cycle of pain and suffering. Jacy, you don't know the hundredth of what I've been through. You say you're the last woman standing, but I have been knocked down time and time again, but I have gotten right back up. And next week at Roadblock, bring everything you have. It won't be enough, because I will take every ounce of pain, suffering, and rage that I have built up inside of me to hammer the final nail in the coffin of Toxic Attraction.
All roads are cleared for the NXT Women's Champion as she can focus on the bright lights of Los Angeles, WrestleMania Saturday. Stand and deliver, and what a show of respect from the Japanese legend to the prodigy.
Talk about being taken to the limit, Vic. That was a contest of all contests for this young lady.
Standing ovation, Book.
Sure, she's going to be.
Hey, we talked about the strikes.
Vic.
Satamora and...
Yep, bow! Welcome home, Johnny!
Can I say,
Looking to fly and oh, up and over. Hartwell able to get out of the way. In and spine buster. This could be it for Hartwell.
That's it.
Another cover and another near fall. Hartwell knows what's on the line, but look at Stratton. Almost out of desperation, showcasing her own power. And
nice roll through. I like this position right here for Indy Hartwell.
And Stratton, boom!
With the greatest of ease, Dick.
And Stratton is headed to Los Angeles.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Stratton.
Oh, look at Axiom. Trying to turn it around, looking to lock in a submission. Frazier, though, able to block and able to create some separation. One shot at immortality to win a championship and stand and deliver to win a championship on WrestleMania weekend.
Just muscled it big.
Frazier rolling through. Oh, Axiom realizing it. Saw that top rope. Nice counter right back to his feet. Got caught again.
Oh, what vision, but he didn't see that one.
Frazier's moment. Frazier's opportunity. Looking to dump over Axiom, who sidesteps Frazier. Frazier's 2 feet. No. They didn't hit.
Whoa, right back inside though, Vic. Right back inside.
Frazier's momentum. And Wes, your eye just got really big. You saw the momentum carry Frazier back in. But this time, he's taken out. Axiom is headed to stand and deliver.
Here is your winner, Axiom.
Up and oh. Able to roll through, nice presence of mind to run. Oh, big knee.
Great counter, though.
Under the jaw. Oh, Dragon Lee answers back one of his own. Nice and Seguri upside the ear.
Double, triple counters all over the place. Who's going to pull it out, Vic? Who?
What? Lee.
What?
Oh, sit down. Power bomb. Cover. Count. Oh!
No way. No way. The universe. The decibel level, Vic.
Dragon Lee trying to fire himself back up. Right back in. That's gotta be it. What a match. What a win. By any means necessary. We've seen that bag come into play before. Jensen is here. As now, oh, fire, Dawn, taking control of this matchup.
That's it. That's it, Vic. Oh, yeah.
suplex two men.
Like the first time
wait a minute, Ava. What's Ava doing?
Oh, yes.
Right to the throat. Fowler to the throat, and now Reed on the outside. Oh, and Doomsday could be coming to NXT if Schism can get their hands on the tag team titles.
Oh, it's not going to be that easy, Nick. It's not going to be that easy.
Oh, Ivy Nile did not like what she saw. Oh! Well, it was incidental contact, and right now, Brutus Ball!
God, man!
There might be nothing left of Fowler as Julius on the outside trying to look after Ivy Nile.
What are you doing, man?
Dallas on top! They're the only ones standing! Wolfgang into the cover to retain!
That was easier than the trunk.
Yeah, it was.
Deep enough?
Pretty deep.
You're sleeping with Luca Brasi now.
Let's next list.
Those who want respect, take respect. And that's exactly what we did tonight.
Yeah, it is.
Pretty deadly to history, right? But it ain't a mystery what's next for us.
Tag team gold.
Damn right.
That's right.
And Gallus, they better get smart. Because if they ain't ready, they might end up like, pretty deadly. Right?
That's right. Long ride. Deep water.
Stacks, we did some business for the family
tonight.
Now it's time to celebrate.
Huh? Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, all night long. All night long.
But right now, just like when I was 23, the most important thing is NXT and this title. So, starting next week, there'll be a tournament to crown a new NXT Women's Champion, culminating in 4 weeks at NXT Battleground in Lowell, Massachusetts. Ladies, good luck. And there's just one more thing that I wanted to say before I go. It's a quote that I live by. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.
Appreciate that.
And I'm so sorry for what Lucas said to you last week. That wasn't funny. He's a horrible person.
To be honest, you know, he was probably just trying to impress you. You know, some people, they really like to run their mouth.
Try me. Listen, you saw what you're not. It's assault. Do not do that. Please.
Get him! You keep wanting to play these games, huh? You understand me? You want to get in the ring? We can settle this anytime you want.
Were you just sticking up for me?
Stone, what? No.
No, yeah, you were.
What are you talking about?
Vaughn, you just stuck up for me.
Okay, maybe I did. You know why? Because you're the only one that has believed in me this whole time.
You're right. And you want to know why? It's because I know there's a superstar inside you, Vaughn.
Third time the charm, cover, count, another near fall in this matchup.
Roxanne's letting it all hang out. I'm just hoping that she's not just using too much energy here, Vic. I'm wondering.
Well, you gotta lay it all on the line, book, in this matchup. You gotta lay it out there to make it to low. Pop Rocks countered. Oh, throw first. Goes Perez. Up, down, rolling through. One more time. Oh, the most beautiful moveset ever. And there is Stratton. There is Valkyria. They will compete for the NXT Women's Championship. What the hell? Seth, put it individual again. Taking out Perez. Another brick put down in the dynasty of Carmelo Hayes. Who the? That's Baron Corbin.
Oh, Vic. Wait a minute. Hold the phone.
Another free agent. Baron Corbin's beating the hell out of Hayes.
Braun, why did you attack Ilya Dragunov?
Why did I attack Ilya Dragunov? Because I'm not going to let Ilya spit out some garbage about how he's the most intense guy in WWE. Are you kidding? I'm going to start holding everyone accountable, all the way from the top to the bottom, all right? And speaking of all the way at the top, how about our WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins? Monday Night Rollins, the workhorse of WWE. You know what? How about you prove it? Because you're pretty familiar with how we do things here. Because you were the first ever NXT champion, and I was the most dominant NXT champion. So why don't you come here and put the WWE World Heavyweight Championship on the line against me?
A win like this for both of these
Jackson
guys
again.
Could change their lives.
Shrek and Lash Legend again. For Royce, Ulysses Leon, wiping out the field. Oh, this time it didn't work. Nobody home for Mensah. 40 seconds and counting. Dragon Lee in front of us, yelling at Frazier. To the top. Flash. Final 30 seconds. Cover. Count. He's done it.
Here is your winner and new NXT Heritage Cup champion, Nathan Frazier.
He wanted to see the passion. He wanted to see the hunger to be the best, which is what pushes the industry forward. In the words of Seth Rollins, and Braun Breaker has brought it tonight. Can he bring a little bit more? Can he become the new World Heavyweight Champion? Got caught. Got dropped. Got stomped. So, knowing the situation, needed one more for good measure. Rollins into the cover. Rollins retains. And how good this victory must feel. Here it,
Money bag, Vic.
Well, what's inside the... Oh, cans of paint? That wasn't just any money bag, Booker. This is absolutely disgusting.
And it's funny that you talk about danger, because you're standing in the ring with the most dangerous men in NXT.
Oh, Booker, can I get an SD double Q?
Oh, Shuggy Duggy, quack, quack. Here we go, Vic. There's a fight breaking out here in the NXT universe. Oh, yes.
We're going to need more than just officials. Dragunov wants Breaker. We need more security.
Let him fight, Vic. Let him fight.
Well, hell, the locker room's starting to empty. Oh! Well, Breaker trying to get away. But Dragunov. Boom!
Yes.
NXT Universe, all rise for the Judgment Day! Now let's get down to business. Melo and Trick, you guys called us out here because you thought you were getting a divided Judgment Day. Yo, you're getting the Judgment Day that runs the WWE! You're getting the Judgment Day that runs NXT! This, right here, is the murderer's row of the WWE!
And my...
Dominic knows exactly what he's doing right now, Vic. He's trying to lure Wesley to sleep.
Well, Mysterio's out. Lee to the top. What goes up?
Oh, that
crashing
could be it.
Down. Who the? That's Finn Balor. No. Damian Priest. Cardiac kick rocks Priest. Wesley overcoming the odds. Cardiac. What the hell? Damn it. No!
Here is your winner in the new NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio!
She believes in herself. Wow!
This certainly is, and this could be that statement victory for Lyra Valkyria. She's got to keep her foot on the gas, though, Port. She's got to continue to come in with these strikes. She's got to chop down Ripley.
One of the best strikers here in NXT, Vic. She's got an array of kicks, and she's taking it to the level right now. She's going all the way to the limit, and I'm loving it.
Roundhouse kick didn't connect. Turning right around, Ripley. Tried to overpower Valkyria. One step ahead for the moment. Looking to fly. Oh! Got caught. She got dropped. And now Ripley looking for the riptide.
Presenting the LWO, Santos Escobar!
Booker, he's back! Santos Escobar on NXT! The number one contender to the United States title! Meeting an old friend, and these six are laying it in!
Tony D made the call!
Oh, my!
And what a call it was!
This place is fired up! Look at everyone on their feet!
Calm down, Vic. Calm down.
Oh,
she knows something.
champs. Ivy now doesn't know anything, but what we know, the champs coming with crowbars in hand. Schism is seething.
Talk to us about what went down with Von Wagner this evening.
I'd say it was pretty obvious. I step in the ring and I just say it how it is. If someone gets offended, you know what, that's their problem. But at least Von had the balls to come out there and say something. Now after next week at Heatwave,
Corbin,
he's gonna...
Corbin.
What is this crap that I'm hearing about you versus Von Wagner next week at Heatwave? Now, I'm not finished with him yet. So...
You're not finished with him? Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, you look pretty finished when he puts your ass through the table and stood over your body.
Okay. Well, good luck next week. Cause just know, I'll be watching.
Look, I know you intimidate everyone in this building. I'm not everyone.
Gar got Frazier in the middle of that square circle, Vic. He's gonna have to tap. Referee might have to have the wherewithal to understand and stop it, maybe. Oh, wait a minute.
Frazier able to roll through, counter a little bit of that pressure, trying to fight his way free as we have 70 seconds left, and we are tied at one in round six. You can feel the tension here amongst the NXT universe. Under a minute to go. Nathan Frazier now for Frazier. Does he go for it or does he wait? Because time is actually in his favor as he's starting to climb to the top.
Guards, wait a minute.
Just got rocked. 45 seconds. Mensa interfered. Metaphor's wiped out. Dar's down. Phoenix splash. No!
Wow. Moved at the last second.
The roller into the cover. 30 seconds. Quite the submission hold being locked right now as Perez able to break free. Davenport getting a little bit extra, and the referee right now, much like earlier, confused as to what to do, because can Perez do this?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a triple on Davenport? Oh, ruining the party.
I think like Davenport, Vic, she's not worried. She knows she's gonna be there sooner or later. Right now, she's just buying her time. This could be that moment. There.
Porto has a decade of destroying women across the globe.
Can he get it done?
Von Wagner, oh, Braun Breaker. No!
Woo!
And again, it's all legal because it's no disqualification.
Man willing to do anything, Vic. I like it.
That's Braun
Breaker. I like it! You gotta get your hands dirty to get the job done. That's that game plan, book. That's that game plan right there.
Indeed, that's going back to the X's and O's right there. Oh!
What the hell? The match is over, damn it! The official. What's the meaning of this?
Spears to pick.
Oh, what are we gonna... What are you looking at me for?
This is the main event. It's about the NXT Women's Championship. And this is coming to the big time. Looking for the hand slam counter from behind. Shoulders down, Lynch able to kick out to keep her championship hopes alive as Stratton overpowers Lynch one more time.
Oh, baby. Oh, we're going to see it.
Can't connect. Rolling through. Back to her feet. Snatch. Grab. Drop. Manhandle slam.
Oh,
cover.
No.
She's done it.
Here is your winner. Women's champion, the man, Becky Lynch!
JC, I can't come out in this.
Why? What's wrong?
No, we don't use it.
Come on, Thea. We came this far. You gotta at least show me what you have on. Come on, you're a big girl now.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Oh! Looks good! It's a little much.
Okay.
Let's see the next one. Okay, I like this, but we need more leather.
Okay. Gotcha. Yeah.
Now this is more of the vibe we're going for.
Yeah?
Next outfit. Okay. Yes! Yes! Let's do another one.
Oh, okay.
Thea.
You think this is my favorite? I think this is the one.
You look good.
Okay.
Relax, you two.
Come on.
Sit off.
Come on.
Don't get down.
No.
All right, Baron. Let's go.
Stop.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, Baron.
Get out of here.
Come on.
To No Mercy. Are they going to be able to make it to Bakersfield, California? Booker Son's got to be done. Now where are they going?
Come on, Ron.
Hey, come on.
Get out of here. Where are you going?
I'm right here.
Williams is fighting all of Judgment Day. Every last damn one of them. The briefcase, the money in the bank, Brigade Ballard from behind. Referee distracted. Williams is out. Mysterio with the frog splash. No. Come on. Damn it. Judgment Day just crawls on any damn nook and cranny in any arena.
Young fella, you see, I'm gonna give you a little advice. There's always an older, bigger, badder, badass waiting around the corner. You just met the baddest of them all.
What a moment. There's only one American badass. And if Hayes continues his momentum, he could be the one once again. Andre Chase, it's nice to see those rough waters have calmed ever so slightly. And Garza now hits him. Oh, no. And devastating DDT back in the ring. Chase is distracted. Shoulders down, another near fall. Chase continuing to fight. Championship dreams are alive. Korea up, over into another cover. Shoulders down. Look at the strength. Powerbomb. Wow. Sit down style to go to Halloween Havoc. No, it is not good night yet, but.
Wow.
Well, there's Brutus.
Come on now.
Truett, what do you mean? Come
like
on.
This.
What do you
not
mean? Not like this.
Dude.
The Creep Brothers
not like
in the to begin with. Chase into the cover. Finally, the official season, and yes, Chase University headed to Halloween Havoc.
Chase University
in the rally top. Paige feeding off the energy of the NXT Universe, going to the top rope herself, taking a little bit too much time. And, Book, you brought up second win. At this juncture, both these superstars have found their third, their fourth, maybe even their fifth win, because this has been a fight.
It's about adrenaline right now. Who's going to have that adrenaline rush, that last-ditch effort? That's what it's all about.
Right in, big spinning kick.
Oh,
we've seen Lyra win with that in the
perfect
past.
Shot.
To do it again. And
it's demoralizing right there, Vic.
But look at Lyra starting to fight, continuing to push, continuing to look for that knockout blow. Missed, Lynch, manhandle slam, countered by Lyra. Rolls through, hooks the leg, center of the ring. Lyra did it. Lyra did it. She did it. Saw this last night happen at Alpha Academy. Garza trying to run a little bit of interference. Garza teetering. And look at Julius, finally Humberto trying it off the shoulders of Julius Creed.
Oh no!
Crash and burn for Garza. Julius. Rising with Carrillo.
Wow.
Brutus Ball.
Yeah, nice.
1, 2, 3, and... Here are your winners, the Creed Brothers.
I done told you once, and I won't tell you again. Get on out of here while grown folk talking.
I want you to say it. I want you to say what everyone in this building is thinking. You have been sucking your thumb for weeks.
Whoa! Oh. Trick didn't mean to hit Hayes.
He
was aiming for King, wasn't he?
Andre Chase in disbelief. We still got a tag team match, Booker. Tag team titles on the line. Inside cradle.
Wow, Chase. So close.
Back to his feet, spine buster.
Planted him too right there in the middle of that square circle. And here comes Stacks. Stacks going up. Oh, no.
Hudson just got isolated. And here comes bada bing, bada boom.
That's it.
Into the cover goes Stacks. And we got new champs. Cinched in. If Noam Dar taps, we're going to have a new Heritage Cup champion. Hoisting it in. Down to 8. It's at 7. Is Dar going to tap? Gable cinching it in. Great fight. He's got it in deep. Down to 2. Down to 1.
Don't you do it. Don't you.
Whoa. He tapped.
Oh, he did.
Dar tapped.
In the event of a tie, the Heritage Cup does not change hands. And still, the NXT Heritage Cup champion, Supernova 11, Noam Dar!
The investigation reveals suspicious and illegal activity, such as gambling and the misuse of university funds, which has landed the university in severe debt. Unfortunately, I stand here today to tell you that this is all true. As the head of Chase U, I take full responsibility for the difficulties that have put the university that I love so much in debt. I will work arduously to pay back these obligations as quickly as possible and restore Chase University to what it is, an institution that shapes young minds and future sports entertainers. And that's all I can share on the matter for right now.
Oh, oh no! Flattened like a pancake. Did you hear that spat from over here?
Oh, I just saw that.
That first shot knocked the wind out of him. Oh, my God, man.
Mensa crawled over almost out of desperation.
Get him, Lash.
Tagging and lashing out. Maxine has to enter the matchup. Men fight the men. Women fight the women. I haven't seen that much jiggling since Thanksgiving Jello. Freaking way!
What the? What the? You got me.
Oh my God, Booker. Booker, we're live.
What happened?
No,
what the freak, man? What happened?
I don't know. I just
what happened to you? Just help! Get the freaking help!
We gotta go over here!
Did you see who did it? Oh, yes, Matt.
She's back. Did you guys miss me? Because I missed all of you. Don't worry. The savior of the NXT women's division is finally back. Who am I kidding? The savior of all of NXT. First order of business, pin the champion, check. Second order of business, reclaim my locker, check. Sorry, not sorry, Carmen. Feels good to be home. Some things will never change.
Did she just take my locker?
You know, Carmen, there's only one way to deal with Cora.
Jay talking a little bit of trash and continuing the offensive onslaught in this match. And look, Petrovic has a few matches under her belt, was in the NXT Women's Breakout Tournament. She's in there with a whole different breed of superstar in Cora Jayne.
Trying to get a rebound right here, trying to get on the board with a little bit of something, Vic.
Petrovic, another big kick, another strike, looking for what would be a major upset here tonight. And what a win it would be for Petrovic. What a way to start the new year for a superstar looking to make an impact. This is one way to do it. And oh, looking to slice through Cora Jayne. Wow. This could be it. No. Center of the ring, Jayne.
So close.
Kicking out at 2.5. And Petrovic now has to try to stay focused in this matchup. She hasn't been in deep waters like this in the past and throw first over the top rope.
Got caught watching the paint dry right there.
And Jayne turning it right around. And bam! Cora continuing her jaded ways since returning to NXT.
Here is your winner, Cora Jayne.